They're off and pacing, wrong horse, and implied consent. Drive out for the lead. Five aces came away well. Four deep into the first turn is first pick, and on the far outside, Lion sleeps tonight, rushing up, and they're battling for the lead-in position. Implied consent now takes the lead. Five aces holds the rail, second on the outside. Lion sleeps tonight, third, dropping in fourth is wrong horse, settling in fifth is first pick. Coming away sixth now is Redneck on the move, seventh, Metro Media in eighth position, Bratz Boy trailing the field, Free Society off a quarter, 28-2, under the finish wire the first time. It's implied consent, the leader on the outside, Lion sleeps tonight, can't find a spot, he moves up to challenge. Five aces tucked in along the rail, third to the outside, fourth. Wrong horse moving up fifth, first pick. Bratz Boy saving ground and quickly is advancing, and now he's gained position. He's just four from the leader. On the outside, Redneck is sixth, racing, and next it's Metro Media trailing the field. First Society, 57-4, 29-2 for the second quarter. In the final 3/8 of the mile, implied consent leads. Five aces looks for room. Second, wrong horses. Three wide, third. Three wide, first pick gains ground. Fourth, Bratz Boy, no place to go. Fifth, three wide, Metro Media. Sixth, Lion sleeps tonight, puts up the white flag, and he's retreating fast. Then on the inside, it's Redneck and Free Society trails. They turn for home. Your leader on the inside, implied consent, five aces blocked behind a wall of horses, and Jerry Longo's begging for room. Your leader, implied consent, on the outside. Here comes first pick. Bratz Boy trying to get through on the rail. Implied consent, first pick. Here comes Metro Media. First pick between horses getting up. First pick may have gotten there. Very close. First pick is there. Bratz Boy on the inside, very close. Metro Media and Implied Consent are all there. Great finish. Four horses. In the photograph, number five, first pick is your unofficial winner. Seven, Bratz Boy finished second. It's a photograph for third. Please hold all tickets. Your unofficial perfecta 5-7. Going into the winner's circle will be number five, first pick. First pick is owned by the HP Stables and Richard Truman, trained and driven tonight by Wayne Temple. In the photograph, six, Metro Media finished third to Implied Consent fourth. Your trifecta, 5-7-6. Tonight's late double, $3,576.60. Late double, $3,576.60.